big celebrations. We're all very happy because India did win the Test Series, and that's the first time that has happened in ever. I don't want to show stats. This is the first time it's happened ever. So of course, India won the Test Series. Mere hisab se to is 3-1. I'm ignoring that rain that happened on the last day in Sydney. I'm just hoping that that rain has done what it had to do with spoiling our party, and it doesn't spoil our party today.
I think the most satisfying thing for me was India went there as favourites.
Yeah.
You know, and they started the tour on the winning note by winning that first test at Adelaide, and they finished so strong. You know, so that's something which speaks volume. They've been playing good cricket overseas, but the results were not seen. And especially to achieve, you know, maybe the results were on hold to achieve something so special. You know, first ever Test Series victory is always something special. We've always been looking at going down under and winning that series there.
Yeah.
Has never been easy for any of the teams touring that side of the world. So that's something, you know, which is a great achievement on team's part, and the team's contribution was every individual has contributed.
That's right. It was a different match, really different guys stood up, different innings, different situation. You just had so many people standing up, and that's the true test of Test cricket, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. It is Test cricket. I mean, the opposition could be strong, it could be weak, it doesn't matter. You got to still go out there and do it. Just that at the start of this series, how many people would have not expected India to win?
Yeah,
so,
good point.
So from that point of view, yes, I mean, record books look good, like you said. It's never happened or whatever. But I think this was a side that you expected India to win.
Yeah.
Australia hasn't done well. They've struggled against most teams that have come to Australia in the last few years. So not the same old Australian team that, you know, we're looking at. Maybe something to learn from, because, you know, the same thing probably happened to West Indies.
Yeah.
You know, the first team to dominate for 10, 12, 15 years in Test cricket, apart from Australia and England when there was another era of cricket when there were only two teams playing. But since you've had eight teams playing around the world, I think there've been only two eras. One is West Indies, you know, in the late 70s and 80s.
Great point.
And then Australia took it on from there.
Yeah.
And now they've, you know, let India take the lead, I think. So I'm looking at it from that point of view.
Yeah, it's very interesting, because that means that while things are going good, and things are going good for Indian cricket right now, which means that you make sure that the culture is solid, the grassroots are solid, the second rung is solid, cricket is healthy, and not just on the field, but just around everywhere.